Yo, what's cracking? What's bracking? It's your boy, Billy, you so crazy, and we back, and we back, and we back, and we back with another one. Y'all read the title, so you already know what we're doing. We got one from Toby, Keith, I Want to Talk About Me. I have never read such a relatable title in my life. In my whole life, like, I felt it in my, I haven't heard this song, but just the title of it makes me feel it in my spirit. Like, that's how I feel sometimes. I just want to talk about me. Anyways, enough of that stuff. Y'all wanted to see me react to this, so today is the day. If this is your first time on this channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Comment down below what you want to see me react to next, and I will have it up for you when I get the chance. Just be patient. Just be freaking patient. Feel free to follow me. All my social media links are right there. Send me a message on any one of those. I have a Patreon link in the description. Feel free if you want to become a member. All my black reactions are over there. We go live a couple times throughout the week. It's a good time. If any of that stuff interests you, hit that link in the description. If not, act like I didn't say it and mind your business, because it is that simple. Like, really that simple, and I don't care either way. All right? All right. Enough of the disclaimers. Let's get straight into this Toby Keith, I Want to Talk About Me.
This is the store that I was telling you about.
Credit card smoking now.
Remember last September I wore those silver shoes? Well, Cindy told Lisa, they told me that they have the scarf here that would go perfect with those shoes.
Oh, I bet.
But we're,
he said, I bet.
Right over there. Let's go over there.
Let me tell you something. The tone that he, first of all, that doll, the little mannequin is creepy as hell. Let me tell you something. That tone that he is using, that's that I'm obligated to listen to you, but I really don't care what you're talking about. Like, that's the tone that he's using. It's like a... like, yeah, babe, I hear you, but I really don't want to. Like, it's that type of tone.
Here, and look over there.
She's just talking. He really don't care what she's talking about, though. Excuse me. First of all, what you not gonna do is be talking in my face with donuts all around your lips. You know, now I'm getting your spit particles all over my face. That's what you're not finna do. This is how COVID started, right here. Come on. Is it too soon to be making COVID jokes since we still in the struggle? I probably shouldn't have said that. That was insensitive. Never mind. Yeah. Yo, that face. That face. I feel it. That face. I understand it. He ain't said nothing, but the face, I get it. I know that feeling, bro.
We talk about your work, how your boss is a jerk. We talk about your church and your head when it hurts. We talk about the troubles you've been having with your brother, about your daddy and your mother and your crazy ex-lover.
Crazy ex-lover.
We talk about your friends and the places that you've been. We talk about your skin and the dimples on your chin, the polish on your toes and the run in your holes. God knows we're talk about your clothes. You know, talking about you makes me smile.
Yo, look at the fellas. Look at the fellas. Hold on. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. I done messed up my whole thing just now. Double clicking. Look at them. They all bored to death. Just waiting on their women. All the bags. They got all the bags right there.
No talking about you makes me smile.
Hey, somebody mad about this reaction right now.
Once in a while, I want to talk about me. Want to talk about I. Want to talk about number one. Oh, my, me, my. What I think, what I like, what I know, what I want, what I see. I like talking about you. But occasionally,
I want to talk about me. I want to know how many fellas watching this reaction right now. How many, and even ladies, y'all can tell me, has your man played this song for you? How many of you guys use this song? I am so upset that I'm just now coming across it today. If I could have just sent the song to send a message. Oh my gosh. The endless possibilities.
I wanna talk about me.
That's, yo, Toby, let me tell you something that I'm learning, and it's gonna be the last time I pause it for at least 20-30 seconds, all right? I promise. I'm lying to y'all. I'm probably gonna pause it again. But Toby Keith, yo, this man makes the best. I'm about to make all my exes feel stupid. If you didn't look at me in high school, feel stupid. You gonna regret not giving me a chance, stupid. Music, like, he makes all of the above. When it comes to his songs, like, he's always coming at somebody. That's crazy. I see why he became an artist. To get back at everybody, to say what he couldn't say, but he can say it in music.
When we talk about your schemes, your high school team, and your moisturizer cream. We talk about your Nana up in Muncie, Indiana. We talk about your grandma down in Alabama.
Not your grandma.
talk about your guys of every shape and size, the ones that you despise and the ones you idolize. We talk about your heart, about your brains and your smarts and your medical charts and when you start. You know talking about you makes me grin. But every now and then, I want to talk about me, want to talk about I, want to talk about number one. Oh my, me, my, what I think, what I like, what I know, what I want, what I see. I like talking about you, usually.
Usually.
I want to talk about me. I want to talk about me.
Yo, that part is cold. That part is so cold. Yo. I like that part so much. He's like, I got an interesting day too.
I want to talk about me. I want to talk about me. Want to talk about I. Want to talk about number one. Oh my, me, my.
This man here, I like it.
I like talking about you, usually.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
But occasionally,
yes.
I want to talk about me.
I like it. I love it. I love it.
I want to talk about.
That is my part. Moving forward, y'all, I just want y'all to know, moving forward, if I'm ever, this goes for relationships, friendships, family, because one thing about your boy is, I am a really good listener. I am a really good friend to those that consider me a friend. Like, I'm really good. They need an ear, I let them talk my ear off, even if I really don't feel like it at the moment. But if they call me asking for advice, I have always been that strong friend for other people. Always. Now, when it comes to, they may view me as a friend, but most of the time, I probably don't view them as a friend because they don't listen the same way that I listen. Or they personally, they get so wrapped up in, you know, what they got going on that they don't even realize that I may have something going on. And I get it. When you play that strong role of a friend for people, sometimes they don't think. One of my friends told me, like, you got to check on your strong friends because most of the time, they don't have somebody to talk to or they don't have that outlet the way that they give you that outlet, which is so true. So, moving forward. I got a song now. I have a song. Next time I'm on the phone for 2 hours and I'm listening to somebody just go on and on and on, and we back in the same circle, and I'm just like, yo, I thought we was already, you still, okay, you gonna ask me about my day at some point? No, that wasn't part of the plan. That wasn't on the docket for this conversation. I'm throwing this song. I'm just playing this song immediately. I done found a theme song, y'all. A whole theme song. I'm excited.
I wanna talk about me.
I will say, though, this YouTube does help. This YouTube does help. Even though I know it's going to be people that didn't appreciate this reaction because I paused it so much and they would prefer for my comments to be left for the end and all that stuff. I just want to let you guys know personally, I don't care what you think I should do. And I'm still going to do what I want to. Just wanted to make sure I put that out there because some people be feeling like if they tell me I'm going to do it, it's not going to happen. But I just thought I'd let you know. But yeah, we have a new anthem, y'all. That was a dope song. Toby Keith, I want to talk about me. I felt it in my spirit. I felt it in my whole spirit, y'all. I loved it. If you enjoyed this reaction, if you was able to make it all the way to the end, feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you are upset at how many times I pause, feel free to complain in my comment section and hit the thumbs down button. I don't care. We still gonna do what we do over here. Just want you to know that. But feel free to express how upset you are. You know what's funny about these people? Ever since I started, like, you know, telling people, hey, feel free to express your anger in my comment section, it's been happening less and less and less. So I guess it's one of those things where they don't want to be that person anymore. Before, they had no issue. But now that I address them, like, hey, feel free, express yourself. You can do that. There's no problem here. Now they choose not to do it. That's wild. But anyways, I appreciate your guys' love and support, though. This is a great song. I'm going to play it again. I am happy. That's all I got for you. It is your boy, Billy, You So Crazy, and I see y'all in the next video, man. I'm out this thing.